And we are back. What's going on, guys? Man, that album is killer. Played another track right after that by I Shall Devour. It's called Forever Imperfect Part 2. Another great band. Man, we've got an action-packed show. Sorry, my system is kind of being stupid. I run a little bit of a body system off of here to kind of keep up for things, and it's not really working too well tonight. So I'm actually rebooting it right now. And I'm going to go ahead and try to get the system back up. In the meantime, I'm going to keep going ahead and pumping more and more fucking face-melting metal out there for you guys. Because it is, after all, Monday Night Fucking Metal. So, again, some new opportunities coming up. We're going to be talking about that. We might be moving to a new building here. A lot of other cool things are in the works here over the next couple weeks. We've got some bigger show announcements. I may actually be going out and trying out for a new band, too. So you might hear some a little bit about that. I know some of you guys follow me personally on Facebook and Twitter and a couple other social media sites. And again, thanks to all the support that I get from all you guys out there. Want to talk a little bit about Ozzfest / Knotfest. Now, this has kind of been a big deal. There have been a lot of big bands going around. And I know it's kind of like in the middle of it. But I feel like it's gotten zero attention in the metal community. And I don't know why. Like, there are a lot of really fucking amazing bands that have been going out on touring on these fucking show lists. So, I don't get why that's just kind of gotten, like, no attention. But, if it's coming to your city, you need to look up Slipknot Fest, or excuse me, Knotfest / Ozzfest. Because it's basically, like, 2 days of music festivals and tons of metal bands. And it's fucking totally affordable, totally worth going to. Man, if you got a chance and it's coming to your city, go. You will not fucking regret it. Same thing goes for Summer Slaughter and, as we all remember, Mayhem. Rest in peace. So let's go ahead and dive into some more music real quick. I've got a good amount of music here to play real quick, and I hope you guys are going to enjoy it. So let's just dive right in. I got some Allegion with a path Disclosed, The Hell I Call Home with Nameless, To the Grave with Heart Eater, Bound in Fear with Deceit, Hostage with Resentment. I got Swallowed Alive with Aether featuring Will Ramos of Wake in Providence. I got Every Hand Betrayed with Filth, Born Anew with Gift, and then a word from our sponsors and we will be back. In the meantime, remember, you guys are listening to The Pit.
Lady, the hurt inside the All the pain, 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 pain.
I'm a shit. 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 I'm a shit.